Hello everyone. Many of you knows me and who doesn't know me. I want this video to go on viral because being in service industry, we people are facing a lot, like anything. I am living in a such a place which is a place of full of hypocrites, including, you know, the local police also. Whereas my job requires, says that I have to be there on my duty, and being a part of a reputed company, my company is taking complete precautions which is required to me to be safe from COVID-19. In spite of that, people are spreading rumors in my locality that I'm suffering with Corona. Secondly, when I'm not at home, me and my mother stays together. That's it. So me, when I'm not at home, they are coming and harassing my mother like anything. She cannot go to the market to buy groceries because people are refusing her, saying that your daughter has a corona and you might also have it, and you are spreading it to the other people as well. So my honest request over here, because I could feel we all are facing the same thing. My rest of the crew members also facing the same problem, being in a part of the service industry. Whereas we are being harassed for doing our duties. So please, it's a request to all of you, to educated dumps, that we are being checked in and out, and we are more safer than you guys. We are taking more precautions in spite of having into the place where, you know, lot many people are around us who are or might be infected or not, but still we know what we are supposed to do. If I'm infected, I'll make sure I'll go to the hospital first rather than doing my job. And obviously my body will not allow me to work, right? So please, it's a request, do not spread the rumors of me having a corona. I am not having corona. Thank you.